Kita tadi kan udah urutan nomor 10. Sekarang kita ke nomor 11, yaitu Aisyah Rafada Syifa.
Beri tepuk tangan yang meriah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you?
I'm fine.
My name is Ais. My full name is Aisyah Rafada Syifa. I am 7 years old. I come from Sumpil Malang. I study at Insan Amanah Elementary School. Now I want to tell you about my traditional clothes. Now I wear kebaya and batik skirt. My clothes are original from Indonesia. Kebaya is Javanese from traditional cloth. I'm from Java, so I'm proud to be wearing kebaya. Batik is part of Indonesia culture. Batik is not only popular in Indonesia, but also popular in other countries. When I wear kebaya, I feel very beautiful. What do you think, guys? Am I beautiful now?
Yes, sure.
Thank you. Wearing kebaya makes woman look so beautiful. Look at the woman who get married wearing kebaya. They look very graceful and beautiful. Now a lot of kebaya model, so it's a suitable from youth to all age, from children, teenager, and until adult. Don't be shy about wearing your traditional clothes, like me. So be proud of what we have. I love my traditional clothes. Indonesia nation is a great nation. I proud to be Indonesia nation. Before I close my speech, I want to sing Mother Kartini song. Listen to me, okay?
Okay.
Our Mother Kartini, she a true who has a good name. Our Mother Kartini, the nation hero, hero for a woman, for independence. Oh, I believe Mother Kartini, the true royal princess. Oh,
Thank you. Sampai jumpa.